5 o'clock or have some
left over? We want to have some left over. That's what we'll create on with the final stuff.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
But I need slightly longer. So once I've lined up this side, it's perfectly lined up. What I'll do is I'll wrap it up with tape. So this is, we use a non-biodegrading tape because it's a little bit stronger and it's a little bit cheaper. So, you know, cost, you know, something that we have to do with other cases. So what we want to do is keep that in there. We'll wrap it up so that none of the moisture can escape, but also we don't get any extra moisture in there that could cause rot. So this is a graphing tape. It's meant to stick to itself and it's meant to biodegrade. So it's perfect for this kind of demonstration because we can give it to the homeowners and they don't have to worry about whether or not they're going to take it off. So what I'll do is I'll just... So if you take this home and you plant it into a container for a couple months, or at least until it's not frozen outside, and that you're not going to get any late frost, because the late frost will kill the root that you already get on it. So once you get that, then you can plant it out in the yard. When it's June, July, as soon as it is, we're not going to have a risk of any frost. And you should get a honey-pressed apple tree of it. And it will usually start producing apples after a year or two, depending on how much you establish. Honeycrisp is usually pretty quick, so probably around 2 years. You need part sun, as long as it's not like completely shaded.